Police are calling this a complex investigation. Officers in Denver and suburban Lakewood continue to follow up on leads. Meanwhile, well-wishers continue to leave flowers and candles here at this Denver tattoo studio, just one of the locations of Monday's deadly shooting spree. Denver police say that the suspect was known to law enforcement, but they won't say how and to what extent. Lakewood, where the suspect was shot and killed by police, says that the gunman was not on their radar. But we know now that the man wrote a book about killing people. Lakewood police say that they were unaware of that book, but were other agencies aware? And if so, would police have notified those mentioned in that book? Those are just some of the questions that we have for the Denver Police Department today. Nicole?